to the story lesson episode 4. Here's what we're going to do today. The first one, a question for you before reading. And then we'll learn some words first this time. After that, we'll do a story summary as usual. And then after reading the story, we'll have a Q&A. And then we'll review the words one more time. And at last, we'll do an exercise. Are you ready? Here we go for the first one. Here's the question for you. What is a vaccine? Look at the picture, the cover of the book. What is a vaccine? Think about it. I'll give you 10 seconds. Okay, time's up. This story, it's a long story that tells you all about vaccines very clearly. I can make sure that the storybook does help you a lot. But also, there will be some difficult words. And don't worry, let me help you with those words first. The first one, pediatrician, a kind of doctors treat for children. Pediatrician. The second one, shot. An action that the doctors give you the vaccine into your body. You can also say have a shot or get a shot. Shot. The third one, vaccine. Vaccines are small things that stop before the spread of disease. They help to fight against the virus. Vaccine. Number four, antibody. After getting the vaccine shots, your body has the power to fight against the virus. Those soldiers in your body are called antibody. Next one, number five, symptom. A sign of something. If you get a disease, you get dizzy, sleepy, or you feel hurt. Those are the symptoms of the disease. In the storybook, you can also see the word asymptomatic or symptom-free, which means there are no symptoms with some people who have the disease. Number six, eliminate. That means remove all the things or get rid of something. There's another word called eradicate. There are two words, eliminate, eradicate. Number seven, immunity. You have protection from something. The virus will not make you sick. In our body, we have immune system as a network to protect us from the disease. Next one, number eight. mRNA vaccine. In our body, we have DNA, right? Messenger RNA, as we called mRNA, is RNA that is with information from the DNA. This new kind mRNA vaccine has a thing that COVID-19 virus has and people do not have. Next one, number nine, protein. Protein is a kind of thing our body needs to give us energy. Spike protein in the story is the protein COVID-19 virus has. The vaccine teaches our body to make this kind of protein. Next one, cell. The smallest unit of any living things. You have them and I have them. You can see there are many important things in the cells, including DNA. Cell. Next one, number 11, efficacy. In a limit of time, for example, if we have 8 hours, we can finish so many works in these 8 hours. That means we have work efficacy. In the storybook, these vaccines work well in the studies We call it efficacy. Number 12, clinical trials. Those are tests of whether the vaccines work in thousands of people. The researchers try to give people the vaccine shots as a test. These are called clinical trials. Number 13, phase. It's like a step or a stage in the process. In clinical trials, phase 1 trials are small to see if the vaccine is safe. Phase 2 trials are larger to see if the vaccine is effective. Phase number 3 trials are the largest to use to test in different hospitals or offices. Number 14, dose. A quantity of a medicine, like how much we use for the medicine. There will be 2 doses for the vaccine. The first dose and the second dose should have 3 to 4 weeks apart. Dose. Next one, placebo. The medicine with no vaccine in it, but the testers don't know about it. It's like a fake one just to test in the research. Placebo. Number 16, emergency approval. After the 3 clinical trials, a part of the government in the country, FDA, will say okay that they can use the vaccines. The formal paper and the action of this is called emergency approval. Number 17, side effect. Usually there's an effect or something happened after taking the medicine or having a shot, but if there's other symptom that comes up, we call it side effect. Number 18, enough. As much as everyone can have it. For example, 6 doses of vaccines for 6 people, that is enough. Woo! But only 5 million vaccines are not enough for 23 million of people. Number 19, high risk. A situation with being in danger. High risk means in high danger. Healthcare helpers get first because they are with people with COVID-19. That means they are in high risk. They are doing risky job. Number 20, steroid is a kind of medicine that forcefully make you recover quickly. Steroid. And the last one, complications. A second disease after getting one disease to make the sick people even sicker. Complications. Congrats, everyone! You have finished all the words from here. So here's the book. Kelly Gets a Vaccine, How We Beat Coronavirus by Lauren Block, MD, MPH, and Adam E. Block, PhD. Illustrated by Debbie Romalia. Here's the story summary. Kelly is excited. It is finally time for her COVID-19 vaccine. Her little brother, Joy, is not so sure he wants a shot. Their mom, a doctor, explains the science how vaccines work. Kelly and Joy learn how the vaccine will help everyone back to normal life. After you know those words and the summary, I think you are ready to read the story. Please click the story link in below or scan the QR code first to read and come back later. Okay, after reading the story, here are 5 Q&A for you to understand the vaccine better. Ready? The first question, how does vaccine work? Vaccine trick our bodies into thinking we have already had the virus. So we make antibodies to protect against the sickness, just like we have a virus. Question number two. How do we know vaccines do help? So far, vaccines have saved so many lives. Question number three. Did we have any vaccines before? Yes, we have had some other vaccines when we were young. Question number four. Is the vaccine actually a virus too? Yes, but they are harmless when your body makes the coronavirus protein coating. Your immune system can see if any coronavirus enters, and they have already built an army to fight. Question number five. Can I go back to school camp or any other places after I get the shot? How well the vaccine works in the real world depends on how many people get the vaccine. So these are the five questions I chose to let you know more about vaccines. Now let's review the words. Number one, pediatrician. Pediatrician. Number two, shot. Shot. Number three, vaccine. Vaccine. Number four, antibody. Antibody. Number five, symptom. Symptom. Number six, eliminate. Eradicate. Eliminate. Eradicate. Number seven, immunity. Immune system. Immunity. Immune system. Number eight, mRNA vaccine. mRNA vaccine. Number nine, protein. Protein. Number 10, cell. Cell. Number 11, efficacy. Efficacy. Number 12, clinical trials. Clinical trials. Number 13, phase. Phase. Number 14, dose. Dose. Number 15, placebo. Placebo. Number 16, emergency approval. Emergency approval. Number 17, side effect. Side effect. Number 18, enough. Enough. Number 19, high risk. High risk. Number 20, steroid. Steroid. Number 21, complications. Complications. Today's mission is a speaking exercise. You have to go on to live worksheets to read the five sentences. That's all for today.
If you like this video, please click like, share, and subscribe, or you can leave the messages below. Thank you.
I'll see you next time. Goodbye.